Our food and nutrition. We all need food to live and grow. Food gives us energy to work and play. It keeps us healthy and makes us strong. It protects us from diseases. Nutrients. Food contains some substances that provide energy for our survival and growth of our body. These substances are called nutrients. The nutrients present in our food are carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins, and minerals. Carbohydrates. Carbohydrates give us energy to do work. People who do more physical work need more carbohydrate-rich food. Carbohydrates have two forms, sugar and starch. Rice, wheat, potato, bread, sweets, etc. are rich in carbohydrates. Fats. Fats give more energy than carbohydrates. They also help to keep our body warm. Our body stores extra fat for future use, but too much fat is harmful for our body. Oil, butter, ghee, almonds, etc. are rich in fats. Proteins. Proteins help our body to grow. They help us to build muscles, other organs, and repair damaged parts. That is why they are called bodybuilding nutrients. Eggs, beans, pulses, cheese, meat, and nuts are rich in proteins. Vitamins and minerals. Vitamins and minerals are nutrients that keep our body healthy. They also help our body to fight against diseases. That is why they are called protective foods. There are different types of vitamins. Look at the given table to know about the different vitamins and their sources. Vitamin A, milk, eggs, carrots, mangoes. Vitamin B, milk, green leafy vegetables, meat, whole grains. Vitamin C, citrus fruits, green vegetables, tomatoes, cauliflower. Vitamin D, sunlight, egg yolk, milk, fatty fish and dairy products. Vitamin E, corn, cereals, vegetable oil, soybean, almonds. Vitamin K, cabbage, spinach, broccoli, olive oil. Calcium and iron are some common minerals. Calcium makes our teeth and bones strong. Milk, cheese, yogurt, and nuts are good sources of calcium. Iron helps in making blood. Green leafy vegetables, guava, pomegranate, and banana are good sources of minerals. Water and roughage. Our body also needs plenty of water to function properly. Water helps to digest our food and removes waste from the body. Our body contains about 70% of water, but time to time we lose water from our body in different forms. To overcome this loss, we must drink at least 8 to 10 glasses of water daily. Our food also has some fibers. These fibers are known as roughage. Roughage cannot be digested and also has no food value. But still, it is very important. Why? This is because it helps the body to get rid of undigested food. Balanced diet. The food we eat every day is called our diet. A diet which has all the nutrients, carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins and minerals in right amount is called a balanced diet. Preserving food. Food gets spoiled when kept uncovered for a long time. Brown, green colored cottony must start growing on food. Boiling. It kills germs present in water and milk. Freezing. We store many items in a refrigerator for many days to prevent them from getting spoiled. Drying. Food is dried before using it. Red chilies, turmeric roots, mint leaves are dried in sunlight and then further used for flavoring. Canning. You have seen that many things like juices, jams, milk comes in cans. They are sealed in cans after removing germs and moisture from them. Adding salt and sugar. Pickles are prevented by adding salt and oil. Meat is prevented by covering it with salt. Jams and jellies are prevented by adding sugar in it.